We have yet another big iPhone rumor, and this one suggests that next year's phones will ditch the squared off design that's been back since the iPhone 12. Apparently, they might be going more in the direction of the newest MacBook Pros, and we could end up with a much more premium take on the old iPhone 5C design. It's also rumored to be constructed with titanium, which is similar to another Ultra product that was recently released.